Welcome aboard. I'm Captain Subin.
I know. I always check ahead for my employer to determine who's in charge. This is Mr. Easton of Mutual Fidelity. I'm his secretary, Miss Simpson.
Well, welcome aboard, Miss Simpson. Mr. Easton. Miss Simpson, you're in cabin...
348, promenade deck. And Mr. Easton is in cabin 350. We will be dining at the early sitting. Mr. Easton requires a wake-up call tomorrow morning at 7:30 sharp. Any questions? Mr. Easton, if you'll excuse me, I shall go to my cabin and begin preparing for our meeting in Acapulco.
Oh, all right, Miss Simpson.
Yeah, you're a lucky man, Mr. Easton, to have such an efficient secretary.
Oh, yes, I am. Thank you. I mean, yes, I've always admired efficiency in a secretary.
Excuse me, sir. Hi, I'm Cindy Nevin. I couldn't help overhearing your conversation. Did you say you were looking for a secretary?
No. Oh, yes. Actually, I already have a secretary.
Oh. Well, if you ever are looking for a secretary... I'm your girl.
On the other hand, one can never tell when one might need a new secretary. How fast can you type?
18 words a minute.
18? Could that be on an electric typewriter?
No, I think it's gas. No, it's electric. Well, bye.
Bye. I'm sure that she can't hold a candle to Miss Simpson when it comes to efficiency.
No, I don't think so.
18 words a minute. With her around, you'd be working every weekend.
Who would want to do a thing like that?